Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton, Pennsylvania, and I have a brand new two-week board and train drop-off. This is Bella. Bella is a one-year-old German Shepherd. Her parents rescued her not too long ago, and she is a good dog, but she's just very strong and very distracted. She does lunge and bark and pull and go crazy and whine. She kind of reacts at other people and other dogs. And she does jump on people. She'll constantly keep jumping up. She'll tend to get a little bit nippy when she gets excited. Other than that, she actually does know some basic commands, and she's pretty decent at them. She has no self-control. She doesn't really have any self-control. She feels like she needs to keep doing something and keep moving, or she sits there and whines. So let's just see what she's going to do for us on day one today without any prior training from us. Bella, come. Good girl. Good girl. Bella, come. Sit. Good girl. Good. Sit. Bella, sit. Good girl. Good. So as you can see, like, she does no sit, and here comes the nipping and the jumping. She's mouthing. So she does no sit. She's decently stable in it. Now, again, as soon as I started talking and I told her good girl, she did get up. Bella, sit. Bella, sit. Come. Sit. Sit. I don't want to ask you to lay down. Sit. Sit. Down. Good. Good, Bella. Good girl. Good. So you can see she wants to kind of jump up, but she's holding it. So far they've done a good job instilling some of those basic commands to her, with her. Come. Sit. Down. Down. Good. Oh, good girl. Oh, that's a good girl. Place. 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 Good. Good, Bella. Come. Place. Good. I actually have no clue if she knows place. She's doing it. She's offering it to me. Good girl. All right, so this is Bella in a nutshell before, and we're going to get her completely off leash and completely obedient with those distractions. So do have a lot of work to do. We're going to get her started. Come on.
Thank you. Good girl.
Transformation has been absolutely unbelievable. We met Kelsy with Bella here today at Trexler Park, and she walks alongside, doesn't go any further than here. The park is filled with people. Her other issue was dogs, And it is just unbelievable the way she stays, and there is no reactivity whatsoever. I wholeheartedly recommend off-leash training. I think Kelsy is great. She began working with Bella the moment that we dropped her off. She is very, very, very good with animals, and it's just almost a completely different dog, I would have to say, from the time that we dropped her off. You don't have to be afraid in terms of safety. Kelsy spends constant time with the dogs and make sure that they stay safe. And the best part is, even though you send them away for 2 weeks, Kelsy provides updates daily, so you know exactly what's going on. And you don't have to be afraid your dog's gonna forget you, because when we came back today, she was very excited to see us. So 100%, I recommend this program, and I thank Kelsy for a job very well done.
Yo, sit. Down.
She's like, I'm ready to get in the car.
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Mike, and as Chris explained, I myself was kind of leery over the whole situation on how the training was going to go for 2 weeks. But I can tell you this, that I am no longer leery, and I would highly, I mean highly, recommend Kelsy and off-leash training if you have a dog that you're having some issues with walking, with the excitement of being around another dog, even other animals. The turnover is just, it's unbelievable. Bella is, she's a one-year-old shepherd, and the turnover has been just, I can't even explain it. She's like a new dog. We can walk her off leash. We can take her. We're in a park right now, and we've had no issues whatsoever. There's basic commands they learn. And like I said, if you have a dog and you're looking to get some training done, I highly recommend Kelsy and off leash training, and you will be more than happy with the results.
All right. Thank you guys so much.
Yep.
Absolutely. Bye, Belly.